What are those?
Ah, those are triceratops, Baloo.
First of all, those are clearly not triceratopses. Triceratops had three horns on its head, and those things only have one horn on their head. And triceratops had flat teeth and was a herbivore. But those things have sharp teeth. So these things are clearly not triceratopses.